But first, new at 10, we've learned the Coast Guard has called off its search for a missing plane off Molokai. The Cessna 172 dropped off radar Friday night, shortly after leaving Molokai Airport for Honolulu. The Coast Guard says it has searched more than 1,400 square miles by air and sea, and still no sign of the plane or the three people on board, pilot Michael Childers and passengers Whitney Thomas and John Mizuno. Although the Coast Guard has called off its search, the Maui Fire Department will resume searching tomorrow morning. We're told friends and family members of the missing joined the search today on land. We'll continue to follow up and bring you any new developments.